look into my eyes and never let it go.
Hey guys, welcome back to Familia Diamond.
As you guys know, we're still missing our puppy Marchbomb. We haven't gave up on him and we're still looking for him.
Yes, and as you guys know too, we have been adding our email addresses in every video we post about March. And yesterday night we received an email from somebody anonymous and they said that March Palm was in a shelter. And it turns out the shelter and the address they gave us, it's really close to her house, like really, really close. So that makes us think that it could be good. We just haven't told the kids about it yet because we don't want them to get their hopes up and to get excited and happy about the email. But they do know we're gonna look for him. So today, they think it's a normal day and we're just gonna go look for him like we always do. What they don't know is that we actually have a good lead and that could possibly be March. Hopefully. We're really hopeful that it's him. So we're going to be heading to a shelter with them today. And
yeah, so we think it's a good lead because they gave us the exact address. And they said it's a really good chance that we can find him there. So hopefully we'll find him.
Yeah, so they're already with their shirts. We're on in our matching shirts. And
yeah,
they're really excited about looking for him. And we just hope that he's there.
Yeah.
We'll keep you guys updated.
Hi guys, so now we are heading to an animal shelter and we are hopeful that we will find March.
Yeah, and I will buy the March thing in a bite and kill.
Okay.
Kitty puppy, look.
We're here.
Yeah, the puppy March.
Yep.
Yeah, we gotta take out my seatbelt.
We gotta take off your seatbelt first.
Yes.
Okay, ready guys?
Yep. Okay, let's go.
Look for March, Solash. Look for March.
What's happening now? I know what's happening. The candy. What's happening? What? There's a rabbit. What's happening?
He's sleeping. Tiny ones.
Pomeranian mix. No, it's mixed. It's a Pomeranian.
But he's mixed.
I am Marcia.
Aww. She say hi, Marcia. We miss you.
Oh, I love what it says. Yeah. Up here says only dogs over 7 years in here, please. March is only one.
Solash thinks that's March. March, huh? It looks a lot like March.
Look it up!
Hi! Hi!
Hi! Mommy! Look! See, candy! That one's candy.
luck, huh?
Okay, guys. So, as you guys can see, we found the dog. The email said it was March, but unfortunately, it's not him. It really looks like March, but it's not him. So let me show him to you again. You see? Oh, hey. Yeah, you right there. Aww.
Sorry, guys. We're gonna keep looking for him, okay? We're gonna find him. We can't give up.
I'll show you.
That one looked a lot like March. Mommy, so Lash still thinks that one's March. That's not March.
You see, it's March. That's March.
Oh, Mommy, that's not March. I know it looks like him, but it's not.
Well,
his name is something else.
He will, okay? So we will find him. Okay? Don't worry.
Let's go. I don't know, guys, if we should keep looking for him, because, yeah, I don't want to see you sad though and crying. It kills me to see you crying.
Lo vamos a hallar, okay? Yo sé que venimos y lo buscamos, pero lo importante es que lo sigamos buscando, mamá, okay? Lo vamos a hallar, okay?
She doesn't want to leave. She thinks that's March. Mommy, that's not March. It looks like March, but it's not March.
It's okay.
She really thinks it's him.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys have any further information about our puppy March Pom, every detail about him will be in the description. Please take the time to check it out. You know, this was it's very sad for the kids, but it would even be worse if we don't even try looking for him. So
yeah,
as long as we don't give up, we have hope and we are not gonna give up. So if you guys have any information, everything's gonna be in the description for you guys to take a look at. Bye, guys.